というにはこの先に行けば安全に敵から逃れられるそうじゃ。無名に向かいのある土地のようじゃが、
森の中から
嫌な気配を感じあやかしも一人でいるじゃ。くれぐれも気をつけてね。
What? Yeah. Hey. Let her come out. Oh. I need to fix my sheets. Abby, go. I just got completely lost now. I went into the... I'm with some other guy right now. Where is he? No, it's story. I'm garbage at this game. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, because you die in like two hits. One or two. Even with heavy armor. Third one? Yeah. What? I'm decently far. I'm at like the first mission. No, I think it's the first. Oh, I just got closer. Yeah. I'm at the mission called A Way Out. No, it's just on public. No one else is joining, so... There's a glowing pot, I don't know what it does. I just shot it with a bow and ruined it. It takes a long time for someone to join me. Did you find me? I'm pretty sure I have two cups up. Yeah, I do, because it's still searching for someone to join. I need to get to a shrine. Yeah, it says recommend the level 59 A Way Out mission requirements: follow Mumio and retreat from Kanagashi. It has like this. No, I just died. I fell to my death. I was walking down a tree branch and my character slipped off of it. That's bullshit. I don't think you can do that with... Because I'm... How do you do that? Trying. I'm really mad I died because I literally went the same way down the tree as I went up, and it made me slip off. So wait, summoning conditions, friends, visitor 1, locked, visitor 2, no. Okay, I got it. Yeah, I'll probably just clear this mission, then we can go over to Doom. Yeah, it's like I started, then as soon as you you messaged me like as soon as I started. Like, oh, well. Might as well. Huh. Oh, you can do a secret word for slot 1, but not 2. Well, I just wanted. Okay. Let me do a secret word. How do you do the secret word? I removed them. Okay. There we go. I'm so mad I fucking died. And I was probably right in front of the boss, too. Is it based on level? Do you have the wrong difficulty on? What are you putting for the, you don't, take the level off, because I'm level like 42 or something. Oh, okay. I got my souls back. Do I need to reset my game, maybe? Yeah, you might be looking at the wrong. Yeah, you got it. Do you like him? I think he has side tattoos. I don't think there was a back tattoo. Well, I think Majima has a back tattoo too. Yeah, I think so. To play Yakuza Ishin somehow. That's what I'm doing right now, see? I just spam this giant sword heavy attack everywhere. What? Busted. There's probably better attacks, but that one's so easy to do. Oh. These things are hard to climb. Kadamas or the sensors? Oh. Destroy them all for the whole mission. I went past this already. Oh, we could run back to it. So you have to go. So if we wanted that trophy, we'd have to go all the way back. It shouldn't be that far. Does it help on the boss? Oh. I mean, the mission's like that, baby. I want the trophy. So you have to kill him before the reset? Oh.
Are you trying to punch him here?
I did the Neo 1 platinum. Snake is
you get it that high? Oh, okay. Is even the higher difficulties easy when you get to find stuff? When you start getting divine stuff. Oh. I think it was. Should be. No. I think it's over here. Okay, I see it. So there's only the two searchlights in the whole map. I just use it. I don't know where that big guy went. Maybe I could. Yeah. Okay, that big guy's dead. Well, the big guy, not the red spear. I somehow survived through that. Uh-oh.
really for sure there's only two of those. Oh wait, I did get it. Feather Buster. Oh nice. Yeah, I'm gonna have to replay every single mission for the Kadamas. That's even worse, because then you're gonna be searching through like everyone. Yeah, the proficiency trophy is gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh yeah. Isn't it this way? No. That's a dead end. Yeah, this way. Yeah, I got it. I stacked up a lot of them on revenants. I'm at like in the 20s. What stats do you level up? So you're balanced. I have 10, 10, 10, 20, 20, and then I have like nothing in skill, dex, or magic. I know I saw Kunai build, and apparently Kunais are like super OP. I wonder if they're gonna nerf Kunais. Wasn't there a game that was like nerf Kunai? What game was that? Did you just die? It looked like he fell into a hole. Is the boss up here? I'm going back. Where was the shrine? I see it. I got it. Using up all my choker cups. Don't you have a bunch of divine stuff on? And you're still getting destroyed. I'm setting it up right now. Okay, you're good. I don't like the summoning menu. Also, why is there not a junk option? Like, can you not do a sell all junk? What the f- It's so dumb. Even the new Animal Crossing fucking made something you could just select everything and sell it all. Yeah, you can just join normally. I took this stuff off because we found out how to do it. Oh. No. Here, wait, let me put it back on. Okay, I think I got it. Oh, wait. Can I offer? Okay, I'm offering. Why does it show the lock on him? That seems odd. It shows the lock on. Oh, I guess that's because you can't change the setting? I don't know. I'm just gonna equip my new shit while I'm waiting. Okay, yeah, you got it. Okay, then we can hop on Doom for a minute. Honestly, it probably won't take that long to knock out all those trophies. Wait, J-Star Craft? Who the fuck is that? Someone else actually- there you are. I'm surprised someone else actually joined. You have to do all the Twilight missions to get a trophy. Yeah, I know you had to do all the Twilight in the original Neo. Holy fuck, that guy with the cannon. Ready? This guy's whistling at me. I have the armor increase on, that's about it. Ooh.
guy just wants to get done. Oh. Is he not? Okay. She gave me a bell of beckoning.
この辺りもうださあ何
I need to level up again. Do you have to get all the soul cores? How am I holding 8 elixirs? What the fuck? Oh, the base is 8? Uh oh. So that's all you had to do? Yeah. I might have, I'm not sure. We don't need to kill anything else down there. So what's that other trophy you're doing all about?
Yeah. Wait, so bosses don't guarantee soul cores. The fuck? Every other boss gave me a soul core. So you wanna go do your dishes and shit, and we'll try see what we can get done in Doom. I think the first one we should try is probably doing the kill with every weapon. Yeah, there's the healing one, which I'm not sure how you do that. I hate the multiplayer in Doom Eternal so fucking much. Well, the fucking the Doom one is stupid. It's just like a 2v1 mode, and it's like, why did they even put it in there? They're like, oh, we... Yeah. It's all 2v1. It's like they wanted to try something different. They could have tried something different by just making a single player focused game. At least you can boost them private, and there's only 3 slots. I can set up a public game, as a private game as you go do your shit. I'm gonna pull up the multiplayer trophies and look at them. Okay, take your time.
ついでに家康殿へも加勢を求める早馬を。柄にもない真似を。あれはお味方ですから。あれはしんがりが追いついたぞ。秀吉。